Dear student, today I am going to discuss about the nonlinear partial differential equation case 2. In this case, only Z, P and Q are involved in the given differential equation. So, this type of differential equation is known as case 2 for nonlinear partial differential equation. To solve this type of differential equation, you have to assume Z is equal to phi of u and u is equal to x plus ay, where a is an arbitrary constant. Now, using chain rule, we get p as dz by du and q as a dz by du. Now, replace p and q in given partial differential equation, you get ordinary differential equation, and this ordinary differential equation can be solved by methods of unit 1. Now, at last, you replace the value of u as x plus ay in the solution of ordinary differential equation, then you get the complete integral for case 2. Okay. Now see, z is equal to p square plus q square is first example. So, given that z is equal to p square plus q square. So, written as p square plus q square minus z is equal to 0 and say equation 1. Now, as I told, z is equal to phi of u and u is equal to x plus ay. So, we get p is equal to dz by du and q is equal to a dz by du. Now, substituting these values of p and q in equation 1, we get dz by du whole square plus a dz by du whole square minus z is equal to 0. Here, dz by du whole square is common in first two steps. So, we get 1 plus a square dz by du whole square equal to z. Dz by du whole square is equal to z upon 1 plus a square. Now, taking square root both sides, so we get dz by du equal to plus or minus 1 plus a square raised to minus 1 by 2 into z raised to 1 by 2. Now, rearrange the terms. So, we get du is equal to plus or minus 1 plus a square raised to 1 by 2 into z raised to minus 1 by 2 dz. Integrate this term, you get u is equal to plus or minus 1 plus a square raised to 1 by 2 into 2z raised to 1 by 2 minus b. This is the integrating. B is the integrating constant, and z raised to minus 1 by 2 into dz, the integration of z raised to minus 1 by 2 into dz is 2 times z raised to 1 by 2, because the integration of z raised to minus 1 by 2 is z raised to minus 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by minus 1 by 2 plus 1. Now, rearrange the terms. You get u plus b square equal to 4 1 plus a square into z after squaring both sides. Now, replace u as x plus ay and we get the complete integral of equation 1 as x plus ay plus b whole square equal to 4 times 1 plus a square into z, where a and b are arbitrary constant. Now, you solve example 2 also by same way. So, thank you.